Lady Chairman, sir, shareholders, ladies and gentlemen. I have great pleasure in announcing that owing to a cutback on surplus expenditure of 12 million Canadian dollars, plus a refund of 7.5 million Deutschmarks from the Swiss branch, and in addition adding the debenture preference stock of 3¾ million to the director's reserve currency account of 7.5 million, plus an upward expenditure margin of 11,500 lira due to a rising capital investment of 10 million pounds, this firm last year made a complete profit of a shilling.
A shilling, Wilkins?
Roughly, yes, sir.
Wilkins, I'm the chairman of a multi-million pound corporation, and you are a very new chartered accountant. Isn't it possible there may have been some mistake?
Well, that's very kind of you, sir, but I don't think I'm ready to be chairman yet.
Wilkins, this shilling, is it net or gross?
It's British, sir.
Yes. Has tax been paid on it?
Yes, this is after tax. Owing to the rigorous bite of the income tax, fivepence of a further sixpence was swallowed up in tax.
Fivepence of a further sixpence?
Yes, sir.
Fivepence of a further sixpence?
That's right, sir.
Then where is the other penny?
That makes you a penny short, Wilkins. Where is it?
Wilkins?
I embezzled it, sir.
What? All of it?
Yes, all of it.
You naughty person.
It's my first. Please be gentle with me.
I'm afraid it's my unpleasant duty to inform you that you're fired.
Oh, please, please.
No, out! There's no place for sentiment in big business.
Oh, you'll do fun anymore.
I heard that. Who said that?
He did.
No, I didn't.
Oh! Right.
Here is the address to complain to. The Royal Frog Tramping Institute, 16 Rainers Lane, London, WC Fields. I'll just repeat that. Tristram and Isolde Phillips, 7:30, Covent Garden, Saturday, near Sunday, and afterwards at the Inigo Jones Fish Emporium.
They want to put the license fee up.
And now, here is a reminder about leaving your radio on during the night. Leave your radio on during the night.